Welcome everyone to SCAW Superstars of Kaw. This is action episode number 55, Double Nickels edition. If you leave those nickels out, this guy will probably steal them. He is Captain Jack Sparrow. Glad you've joined us wherever in the universe you're watching. Today is WrestleMania and it's probably gonna suck. Not to the fault of the performers, I'm sure the matches will be good, but the booking will be terrible. Anyway, we got that out of the way. Let's talk about real wrestling, and that's CAW. And here comes the man from the North Pole, Santa Claus. Coming off of Reckless Randomness, we're on our way to Day of Destiny. We're in the drawing for the world title match, but the SCW Championship, the Elimination Chamber, but neither man got into the match. Now they'll be moving on, possibly into the match of Destiny. So you have Homer Simpson and Thor, they're confirmed for the match of Destiny. And we can confirm that not only that, they're going to face each other on the next Superstar Clash. How about that? It's like having the horses in the Kentucky Derby racing each other before the Kentucky Derby, which happened this past weekend. So one of the undefeated horses lost the race. There were two undefeated. Oh, Santa with a spear! And now it's Santa going to the top! Santa going to the top. That's usually not as smart. He's still up top. Drops a double axe handle. Punch, we missed it. And he brings him back in. And then drops an elbow. In addition to that, we're also going to have a last man standing matches. Oh, Jack Sparrow! How'd he do that? And the angry video game nerd and Jin Kazma are gonna have a last man standing match. So that and that, plus the SCW Tag Team Championship will also be defended. So we got some big matches on the next Superstar Clash 181. Santa goes to the outside, he gets pulled down to the floor. Now they're fighting on the outside here, and he's going for a full Nelson lock of some kind. He's gonna power out of that. He reverses that. It sends him into the table. He gets drop kicked from behind. Referee's count is up to six. Sparrow maybe could have gotten a count out there, but chose not to get one. So as he sends him into he tried to knock him into. Nope, that didn't work. Got a match going on here. He pokes him in the eyes. He walks into a clothesline. He's got him on the outside here. And oh, knocks him into the table. As we saw Jack Sparrow's tag team partner, Mr. Clean, attack Ryu Hayabusa after the main event. Last clash. And now what's Sparrow doing? Look at... trying to drop kick and no effect on Santa. He didn't sell that at all. Uh-oh, not a saw! What do we call that? That move. A full Nelson bomb on the floor. The Santa bomb. And now Santa in control until Sparrow rakes the eyes and hits a neck breaker. And it goes to the top. Drops Santa with that move. And then again. Twice. How about the captain's hook? The captain's hook. But the captain's hooking now. Make him walk the plank. That's a move right there. Walks the plank. He's going to try a roll up here. Gets a two count. No more punches. Now clothesline in the corner. Punches blocked. And Sparrow with a clothesline. Look at that neck breaker. That was something. It goes for a cover. It gets a one count. And a back body drop. And Santa go for the Santa bomb again, the second time. And the cover. And no, only a two count. Rakes the eyes right there. An elbow. It shoves him there. It's small package, 350 pounds! He gets a two count. He's a small package though. Sparrow maybe going for the Stranger Tides, but that was countered. And he takes him up for maybe the Jingle Bell drop? No! Neck breaker by Jack Sparrow, maybe going for Pirate's Plunge. Ducked it. A chop block right there. Oh, here we go. Oh, we got the Stranger Tide! The Stranger Tides! No! Kicked out! Let's get try another one. Or is that a rock bottom? It looks like a rock bottom. Wait, here we go! Oh no, it countered that! Oh, a knee from behind right there! Irish whip. What was that move right? You did a one arm throw on a guy who's 350 pounds! How do you do that? Irish whip into the corner. Oh, but Santa avoids it and bulldogs him. As he rakes the eyes. Now it's Sparrow doing. Oh! I think did more damage to himself there. It may not have been a smart move. Those both guys are down now. Wait, Santa's up first. Or Sparrow could be playing possum. I'm alive. Throws him into the rail. Safety rail right there. Barricade. And again here. And now just shots. Hard rights. What is Sparrow? Sparrow's back in the ring, and now what is Sparrow doing? Wait a minute. Oh, Captain's hooked down! Oh my goodness! And an unnecessary backflip. I'm athletic. I can do that. That's not backwards, that's a somersault. I couldn't even tell you what it was, right? People with two athletic moves are athletic. Still fighting on the outside here. And the Sparrow. Oh, he throws Sandy into the steps. Into the steps. Referee's count is up to 7. And I think he thinks he's won this. Back in. You might want to turn around. That was very foolish. Up is. Oh no. Countered. He was going for another jingle bell drop. Now Sparrow to the top and uh-oh. Oh no. He gets caught. Holy F you all. He got it. 1, 2. No, oh, he kicked out of that. Managed to kick out of that. And we continue here. Wait a minute. Sparrow hit the Pirates plunge. He got the Pirates plunge. But he can't get kicked out. He managed to kick out. And now Dwight Sutter. Jingle bell drop. And that is... Oh, he kicked out! He kicked out! Continue! It's gonna take for someone to win this. Santa! Oh! That did some damage. With the rear end. Oh, but going caught him out of the corner again. What's he doing here? I try a cover. He gets a 1 count. Tries another cover. Another 1 count. And another clothesline. And another 1. That's not working. Oh, that's a shot right there. Now. Oh, look at that. Oh, wait a minute. No, don't tell me. This is how he's going to get any powers out. And, oh, back body drop. Back body drop. That did a look. It took a lot of impact. And now. Now, uh-oh, Santa, uh-oh, coming down the chimney, got it, down the chimney, he gets the 3, Santa wins, Santa Claus, a former SCW champion, defeats Jack Sparrow, former No DQ World Champion, I'm sure both of these superstars will be looking to become SCAW champion. The best way perhaps to do that is to enter the Match of Destiny. 30 superstars, 1 match, 1 winner. Guaranteed championship match to the winner. The pressure will be on for 30 superstars at Day of Destiny.